Okay, right now Miss Grub Butt knows that I've got some goodies in her treat bowl. So what we've been doing is having her come and have to reach around me and get near my fingers to eat. And she loves those little safflower seeds. So I'm not giving her too many of those because we use those for bribery to get her to come close to us in the evening. Maybe rub up against that thumb a little bit. And she's getting a lot better with that. She'll put her head right down in there with it now. She wouldn't do that in the beginning. As long as there's something good in there. What? Well, are you going to give me a little nip? See if you can convince me to leave you alone so you can eat your food in peace. No, I'm not going to give it to you. I think you ate it all anyway. There wasn't much in there. So that's actually the second go-round for tonight, huh? Yeah. I know, you little beggar. You little beggar. Are you looking for more? I think you've had enough for one night. You're going to get fat. We'll have to put you on a diet. Nothing but lettuce and water. Like that's going to happen around here. What? There's no seeds left in there. You ate them all. I'm sorry. You ate them all. You're getting spoiled. You're getting spoiled, sweetie pie. I'll tell you what. If you go do some tricks for me or do something really cute that I can put on this videotape, I might give you more seeds. Can we work out a deal? Okay, let's see if we can talk you into doing some tricks. Let's see if we can talk you into it. What are you doing? I see your pink butt sticking up. I see it. I can see it, and so can everybody else that's going to be watching this. So can everybody. There it is. There's the pink butt. Now, as you can see, you don't move at the speed of light sometimes. I think she's a little bit like flowing lava.